gonna go up in flames, the volcano, and back. And the night sky will go black.
Fire too, the stand is still. We Sometimes, gonna find out what's true.
Sometimes,
we'll see our way through.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
Sometimes,
gonna dance till midnight.
Sometimes,
gonna dance till daylight.
Sometimes,
gonna stand tall upright.
Sometimes,
till the end is in sight.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
Sometimes,
way out yonder.
That's it for Ocean City, Maryland, the week-long adventure here on Coastal Highway. We've been staying in a wonderful little cottage here right along the highway and a couple steps away from the beach, and I absolutely love it. This has been incredible weather this week, and I got to spend it with incredible people, my entire family, including my nephew, Clark. Just to have that time with them is just amazing, and I want to thank you guys for that, because normally it's my job to capture your memories and preserve those, but this week I got to take all my camera equipment and preserve my own memories and preserve my family's memories forever. And so I just want to thank you guys so much for that. I hope you guys enjoyed some of the cinematic footage that we captured along our trails, whether it be in the water, the wonderful restaurants we went to, the boardwalk, the golfing, and everything else we got up into with all of our hijinks and the clubs we went to. I had my first ever drink, alcoholic drink, at 20, almost 26 years old, and never again will I ever do that. I'm sorry, just don't like it. But I hope you guys enjoyed all the fun that we had in making it. I hope you guys can see that, and it comes through the camera. And anyway, that's it, and I just wanted to say thank you, Ocean City, for a wonderful week. And hopefully I will see you again, hopefully very soon.
One day it's gonna go up in flames, the volcano and back, and the night sky will go black.